This is WDSU News at 5.
Water from the Mississippi River is pouring through the Morganza spillway, but there is good news tonight for people living in the path of that water.
Governor Jindal says the floodwaters are moving more slowly than originally predicted, due in part. Still with us?